Hello, Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, my dear kids in grade 5. Hello in your English class for today. Today is Monday, 26th of October. Hello, 5th grade. You are welcome in this class. Last class on Friday, we already did page 36 and 37. Let us revise or review last class. In last class, we already compared between towns or city and country, and I told you what is the difference between what is the city and what is the country. Then I ask you to read the words in the two boxes, page 36. We have some previous word, like for example, road, office, building, village, vehicle, path, pavement, lake, forest, mountains, and fields. Then I ask you to read some words in or adjectives in the second box is about beautiful, crowded, peaceful, spectacular, pretty, popular, modern, and ancient. Then already go to second page in the unit 3. So the first page in unit 3, page 36. Then we directly went to page 37. I just ask you to answer question 5. Then I ask you to I gave you video about comparative and superlative. Today also I'll continue to revise the comparative and superlative. We have to confirm that you already understand or fully understand this lesson since last class. I don't want to start with a new lesson without confirm about the understanding of this lesson. So I will revise this one, and I will give you worksheet about superlative and comparative. Tomorrow, inshallah, we will take a live class, maybe inshallah on the Zoom if we could. And we will start page 38 for tomorrow. So tomorrow our lesson is page 38. Prepare the lesson of page 38. Is reading lesson. Try to read and prepare for today. Just let us continue and keep revising this page 37. So in page 37 we have comparative and superlative. Let us see the next slide of this video. What is the comparative and what is superlative and how we can use them in daily English. Let's see. Yes, my dear kids, as you can see in this slide, comparative, we use comparative adjectives to compare between two adjective, compare between two things. We use the comparative adjective to compare between two things. As you can see in the picture, we have the elephant. The elephant is bigger than the mouse. So we compare between elephant and mouse. One of them is bigger than the second one. So the rule of comparative adjective, we have the first rule. In the first rule, we have one syllable. When we add er, then we put it than, bigger than, smaller than, nicer than, taller than. But when we have two syllables, the second second vowel is y, and we have to change y to I and add er. For example, in easy, easier than, busy, busier than, I am or I'm busier than you, pretty, prettier than, prettier. We change y to I, then add er. After that, we have to put it than, because we have to compare. That's why we use than. Two or more syllables from more plus adjective plus than. So we cannot add er to beautiful. We cannot say beautifuler. We cannot say danger. No, because this is these adjectives. Sorry, these adjectives are what have more than. They have more than two syllables, two or more. So we have to put it more before adjective and than after the adjective. These are the rules of comparative adjective rule. After we finish description and explain of comparative, we go to see superlative. What is superlative adjectives? Superlative adjectives used to compare three or more things. To compare one thing with the other is not compare between two things only is like comparative. No, this is superlative. What is the best? So used to compare three or more things. The blue whale, for example, the blue whale is the biggest animal in the world. Is the biggest. No one is biggest than this animal. For example, the rule of the superlative also have three rules under the superlative adjectives. The first rule is we have to put or to add da with one syllable, da, then add est, the biggest, the smallest, the largest, da, adjective, then est. With the two syllable ending in y, change to I and add est, the easiest, the busiest, and the prettiest. With the more than two syllable, we have to say the most beautiful girl in the school, the most danger game in this world. So with the superlative, we have to compare between three or more, and we said what is the best thing. What is the best thing? Yes, my dear kids, in your homework, you have these six new sentences. What you have to do, you have to check these four characters: Superman, Black Widow, Airman, and Wonder Woman. You have to look at those four characters. You have to read the details. For example, with Superman, age 28 years old, height is 1 meter and 92 centimeters, intelligence 70, speed 19. Then we have to go to Black Widow, age 36 old. Then you have to read the other information for each character. After that, you have to complete the sentences. Please, you have to answer the sentences in your notebook. If your notebook is not with you, you can what we have to do, you can write in take any paper or just write or print it in the laptop. So what you have to do, you have to answer these six information. Iron Man is what? Elder or eldest than Black Widow. So you have to choose who is the comparison done between who and which character and the other character. Read the six sentences. Then you have to write your answer, as I told you, in your notebook or in your paper. Just choose clear and wide and clean paper to write your answer. There is comparative and superlative between these sentences. It's not only comparative. Have a good luck and see you tomorrow, my dear kids, in a new lesson, reading lesson page 38. 8. See you tomorrow. Have a good day. Bye bye. Take care, my dear kids of grade 5.